My Life's Soul Journey by Sri Chinmoy, October 8th. What is the mind if not a conscious fantasy of ridiculous and superfluous demands? The mind needs a superior power to keep it quiet. This superior power is the power of the soul. We have to bring to the fore the light of the soul, which has unlimited power. In the outer world, when somebody is superior in strength or power, he tries to punish the inferior. But in the spiritual world, the light of the soul will not torture or punish the mind. On the contrary, it will act like a most affectionate mother who feels that the imperfections of her child are her own imperfections. The heart will feel the obscurity, impurity, and darkness of the mind as its own imperfections, and at the same time, the heart will be in a position to offer its light to the mind. In pin drop silence, it will try to transform the nature of the mind. The beginning of perfection dawns when the seeker puts an end to his critical mind.